Hello students, I am T.N. Jnaneshwara. Today I am going to introduce you parts of speech. The learning objectives of this session is to help students to get an outline of parts of speech in English grammar. After watching this video, you will be able to understand the parts of speech. Words are divided into different classes called parts of speech according to their use, that is, according to the work they do in a sentence. As words are divided into different classes according to the work they do in sentences, it is clear that we cannot say to which part of speech a word belongs unless we see it used in a sentence. Andre, ondu pada ಆ ವಾಕ್ಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಬಳಕೆಯಾಗಿದ್ದಾಗ ಮಾತ್ರ ಅದು ಯಾವ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಪೀಚ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಸಾಧ್ಯ. ಯಾಕೆಂದರೆ ಅದು ಆ ವಾಕ್ಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ ಅನ್ನೋದ್ರ ಆಧಾರದ ಮೇಲೆ ನಾವು ಅದು ಯಾವ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಪೀಚ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಸಾಧ್ಯ. ದ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಪೀಚ್ ಆರ್ 8 ಇನ್ ನಂಬರ್: ನೌನ್, ಅಡ್ಜೆಕ್ಟಿವ್, ಪ್ರೊನೌನ್, ವರ್ಬ್, ಅಡ್ವರ್ಬ್, ಪ್ರಿಪೋಸಿಷನ್, ಕಂಜಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಂಟರ್ಜೆಕ್ಷನ್. The noun. A noun is a word that denotes the name of a person, place, thing, or idea. Akbar was a great king. Kolkata is on the Hooghly. The rose smells sweet. The crowd was very big. His courage won him honor. Here, Akbar, King, Kolkata, Hooghly, Rose, Crowd, Courage, and Honor. These are all nouns. The adjective. An adjective is a word used to add something to the meaning of a noun. He is a brave boy. There are 20 boys in this class. There is little time for preparation. I don't like that boy. Here, brave, 20, little, that. These are all adjectives. The pronoun. A pronoun is a word used instead of a noun. John is absent because he is ill. The books are where you left them. This is a present from my uncle. Some are born great. Each of the boys gets a prize. Here, he, you, this, some, and each are the pronouns. The verb. A verb is a word used to express an action or state. For example, the girl wrote a letter to her cousin. Kolkata is a big city. The girls were singing. I have learned my lesson. Here, wrote, is, were singing, have learned. All these are verbs. Wrote, learned indicate action, and is and were indicate state of the noun. The adverb. An adverb is a word used to add something to the meaning of a verb, an adjective, or another adverb. He worked the sum quickly. This flower is very beautiful. She pronounced the word quite correctly. Here, the word quickly modifies the verb worked. The word very modifies the adjective beautiful. The word quite modifies the adverb correctly. The preposition. A preposition is a word used with a noun or a pronoun to show how the person or thing denoted by the noun or pronoun stands in relation to something else. There is a cow in the garden. The girl is fond of music. A fair little girl sat under a tree. Here, in, of, and under are prepositions. The conjunction. A conjunction is a word used to join words or sentences. Rama and Hari are cousins. This is the house that Jack built. I ran fast but missed the train. I read the paper because it interests me. Here, the conjunction AND joins the two words Rama and Hari. The other conjunctions join two sentences. The interjection. An interjection is a word which expresses some sudden feeling. Hello, what are you doing there? Hurrah, we have won the game. Alas, she is dead. Whoosh, don't make a noise. Here, hello, hurrah, alas, hush are interjections. Let us recapitulate what we have learnt in this lesson. A noun is a naming word. An adjective is a describing word. A pronoun is a word used instead of a noun. A verb is an action word. An adverb modifies the meaning of a verb, an adjective, or another adverb. A preposition shows the relation of something to the other. A conjunction joins two words or sentences. An interjection expresses a sudden feeling or emotion. Now let me check your understanding. I will ask some multiple choice questions. Please try to answer the questions. How many parts of speech are there? Option A, 6. Option B, 4. Option C, 8. Option D, 9. The correct answer is 8. Question number 2. Which of the following is not a part of speech? Option A, noun. Option B, composition. Option C, verb. Option D, preposition. The correct answer is composition. Question number 3. A noun is a word that denotes the name of option A, a person. Option B, a place. Option C, a thing. Option D, all the above. The correct answer is option D, all the above. Question number 4. A pronoun is a word used instead of option A, a noun. Option B, an adverb. Option C, an adjective. Option D, a conjunction. The correct answer is a noun. Question number 5. An adverb is a word used to add something to the meaning of option A, a verb, option B, an adjective, option C, another adverb, option D, any of the above. The correct answer is option D, any of the above. I have referred these books to prepare this video. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.